Allah, make it easy for us. I want to teach you another quick way of going to Jannah. After every salah, read Ayatul Kursi once. After every salah, read Ayatul Kursi once. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you Jannatul Firdaus. It is a hadith of Abu Umama radiallahu anh in Sunan al-Nasa'i, where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, whoever reads Ayatul Kursi after every farad salah, there is nothing between him and entering Jannah except death. Did you hear how it's worded? Whoever reads Ayatul Kursi after every farad salah, there is nothing between him and paradise except death. He just has to die. He will go to Jannatul Firdaus, inshallah, bi'idhnillah. Now, when we say this, obviously, we must clarify that when a person passes away sometimes on a blessed day, say in Ramadan, say on a Friday, sometimes you have a message saying, oh, they passed away in Ramadan, they will go straight to Jannah. They passed away on a Friday, they will go straight to Jannah. There is no guarantee like that. No. If you led a good life, you will go to Jannah. But if you committed suicide in Ramadan, what's going to happen? Allah knows, let him be the judge. Subhanallah. If you did something bad, you died, for example, you were not fasting, you were drinking, you were doing something bad, and then you died in Ramadan, perhaps Allah might have mercy on you, but there is no guarantee that you will go to Jannah. Yes, it was a blessed death. We do not deny that. Someone who dies in Ramadan, it's blessed. But there is no guarantee, my brothers and sisters, because you need to try. Without the trial, it's not going to happen. This is why we said, keep trying. And don't lose hope. You fell once, get up again. You fell a second time, get up a third time. And so on. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us Jannah.